Today, we're playing the worst Solar Smash ripoffs you can imagine. Let's go. I'm Posty. Welcome back to Not Solar Smash. You're going to see some truly terrible games. First up is one called Planets Smash. It's even hard to say. Planets Smash. If you don't take a 5-minute pause between each word, it's going to sound like Planet Smash. But that's not it. It's Planets Smash. Here we go. Taking a little while. Okay, right into the game. Not even a menu. And look at the... First of all, look at the background. That has got to be the lowest res image you've ever seen. That looks like computer graphics from the 90s. Okay, so not great. Now the Earth, not awful. And the way every... What is that? Is that a car? Oh, I see what they're trying to do. They're trying to do the Tesla thing in the car. Okay. Oh, we're already into it. It already has a weapon selected, I see. Wow, I've destroyed the car. There is no debris, okay? Zero debris is coming off this planet when I blast it. It just creates a hole, I guess. And that laser animation is so basic. It looks like they literally took a 2D image and made a GIF. All right, let's see what other kind of cool weapons we got. Oh, we gotta watch a video for every kind of weapon. Okay, is it literally every weapon? It's literally every weapon. Okay, this game is a straight up cash grab, but we'll humor him. Let's throw a rock. I cannot wait to see what this meteor looks like. The game they're advertising should not look better than the game you're playing. And it does. This game looks actually kind of cool. Okay, here we go. We got it. So it takes a little while. And they have a smoke trail as if they've been blasted from a rocket. Okay, now you get debris. That debris, that's barely debris, and it vanishes. Okay, what is that? Is that supposed to be the moon? That is even worse quality than the background. How hard would it be to grab a texture from the moon? You could literally go outside and take a picture of the moon with your early 2000s phone, and it would look more realistic than this stuff. Okay, we've unlocked this fantastic weapon. Here we go. I'm on the edge of my seat. It's pretty much the same, but bigger. And also, it doesn't even spin. It was thrown in a perfect straight line. Wow, that was a little cool. I like the big outward blast like that. Oh, I see. It shoots both. It shoots debris and then the big thing. Now, I will say, I do like that you can just shoot things off into space. That's something you can't actually do in Solar Smash. I would like to just be able to shoot random things in space, not facing the planet. The molten texture on this planet is pretty awful. And by pretty, I don't mean pretty. Pretty awful. All right, one more weapon. One more weapon. We got this rocket. Wait, I don't even think I watched a video for this. This must... What is going on? Well, that was a very anticlimactic missile. It just... What's happening? Oh, I get one missile? You give me one missile, and then I gotta watch a video. How dare you? Wait a minute. Oh, we can go to different planets. Okay, let's check out Saturn. My goodness. So we got some kind of moons, I think. Those are moons, maybe. And we got rings. Now, can we zoom in and out? We can zoom in and out a little bit. That is pretty awful looking rings. I'll say that. Okay, but notice this. They don't even try to hide it. Immediately with the cubes. Just like Solar Smash. If you want a cube planet, you can have it. You gotta watch a lot of videos. You gotta why you don't just get it. But they give you one. Actually, I already watched the video for this one. Oh, and they got a sun. Can we blast the sun? Let's see how much like Solar Smash it is. Wait, so things I've already unlocked, they relock them behind a video. That is dirty. Okay, you know what? I don't even want to see if I can blow up your sun. I'm out. Next game. We've got, this is the longest name of any game they've ever made. It's called Solar Crush Planet Smash. Okay, let's play Solar Crush Planet Smash. Or as I like to call it, SCPS. It's not, doesn't really roll off the tongue. You can click on the background. That's a little interesting. Already a similar vibe to Solar Smash. Oh, they're calling this Solar Smasher 2D. I see what you're doing here. No, I don't want to learn about the solar system from you thieves. All right, we're going to smash this planet. Yay, look. This is awful. That sounds like you're slapping a pig's butt. Very little effort was put into this, I'll say that. No, I'm trying to shoot a rocket. How about this? Okay, how about this? Okay, oh, I don't understand. I'm shooting a rocket, but then the planet says no, and then it shoots a laser back at me, and we're protected behind videos again. All right, that is some 1989 laser sound effect. Oh, I see. So you can shoot once, and then you gotta wait again, because the planet has to reset. You can't hit it twice in a row, or three times in a row. This is a Solar Smash 2D ripoff. I wasn't even expecting to cover this, but that's what this is. The collision detection is not great on this game, because I'm definitely colliding with this planet, and it does not recognize it. Okay, let's see what's so great it's behind a video. I'm gonna watch a video ad for you guys. Watch video, yeah. Okay, I earned it. Now let's see what happens. Oh, I get different weapons, okay. Oh, we got some kind of a little weird party streamer thing that also has seemingly no effect at all. Okay, that's fun. Are you kidding me? Okay, does this mean the planet is totally destroyed? Okay, so if you fire right on top of the planet, something happens. But if you fire from a distance, nah, gonna go right by it. Whoever designed this rocket system is just a terrible aim. They have to fire the navigation system guy because he cannot seem to make the rockets hit the planet. And all the powerful rockets in the world don't matter if you miss. All right, what are the planets we got? I think they're kind of showing what they look like regular and then what they look like destroyed, maybe? I don't know. Let's check out this planet. And then you say okay, I guess? No, you click this and then you click the planet you want and then you say okay and then nothing happens. So what you have to do, you go here, you click the planet you want, you say okay, and then nothing happens. I love this game. This is a game where you click a button and then you're exactly the same place you were before. So much fun. Okay, oh, I know what it is. Let's click Earth. Earth has got to work. Oh, cool. Okay, what if we reset? So now maybe we can select a different planet. I see. See, now it changes. You guys, I should not have to program your game for you. All right, that is basically clip art. Okay. This is painful. All right, I'm out of this game. Wait, let's try one more planet. Let's try this. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Now, I don't know if you can hear it, but the audio is completely distorted. This game, I'll say this, better than the last. Still awful. All right, now we have Galaxy Smash. Not only are you blasting the solar system, you're blasting the whole galaxy. So what do I want to do? Oh, so this is basically System Smash and Planet Smash. Well, let's try Planet Smash. Okay, first of all, there is no landscape mode on this. It's only portrait. So let's say, sure, let's do Earth. Okay, and then they load you up with 1,000 weapons already. We could choose some different planets, but you got to watch a video. You don't just get the planet. Okay, missile. Okay. It's like it's a 3D game, but it feels like 2D. Okay, the sound effect's a little better. Graphics, better, but still pretty awful. Look at these impact craters. Not good. Change weapon, sure. Oh, I have to watch an ad to change my weapon. That's one thing I'll say about Solar Smash is they don't flood you with a lot of ads. And that is automatically going to get you a lot more users. By the way, none of these ads have ever made me want to get these games. Now, I want to change the weapon again. Okay, that sound effect's kind of cool. Okay, like Solar Smash, you cannot shoot outside of the planet, only on the planet. It takes so long that the sound effect stops before it even gets there. Look, sound effect just gave up. Let's try one more time, that's funny. Okay, here we go. Oh, I love the sound, it sounds great. Wait, where'd the sound go? Oh, okay. That's very strange. Space worm. Are you serious? You got a space worm. Are you kidding me? You're not even trying to hide that this is a ripoff. And I want to see the space worm up close. But of course, you can't. Okay, what is this going to do? Let me guess. It's going to burrow into the Earth, come out a different spot. Is that what's happening? The more I try to put on screen, the more it lags out hard. Okay, yeah. The game totally crashed. You cannot put three worms out and it crashes. Solar Smash has 10 times better graphics and can handle way more on screen at once. That's kind of crazy. But as long as they get you in there to watch a few ads, they don't care. All right, let's move on. All right, now we have Solar Smash. This is actually called Solar Smash. How can they get away with calling it the same exact thing? All right, here we go. We're playing Solar Smash. Privacy. We care about your privacy. You're not even pretending. We got straight up Planet Smash and System Smash, word for word. Actually, wait, what do I want to do? Do I want to play the game or do I want to play Planet Smash or System Smash? What happens if I just click play the game? This, by the way, this entire menu is basically word for word Solar Smash. But let's see. Okay, we're not going to play Planet Smash or System Smash. We're gonna play game, see what happens. Okay, it's got a loading screen. Bird Smash. All right, I gotta see what this is. Are you kidding me? Here I am thinking I get to smash a bird and I'm looking at Dora the Explorer. No, I will not even click on it. I refuse. We're Swiper. Swipe this game away from me. Oh, come on. This is painful. Wait, is this Bird Smash? Wait, is this the game? I thought this was an ad. Bird sorting game. Okay, so I bring this duck down here. Is that what I do? I'm dragging it just like you're saying. I'm dragging it. Well, I'm supposed to sort the birds. Like I need the birds in a certain order or my day is ruined. No, I don't like birds in that order. I like them in this order. That's wonderful. Much better. Okay, this game's awful. Help me. Can I get back? Okay, main menu. We're not going to play. Okay, we'll go back to play game because there were some other options. Save the planet. No, Planet Smash. Let's see what that is. Okay, now I think we're getting closer to what we expected to see. So now these textures are even worse than the first game. I didn't think that was possible. Okay, let's go to, there are a lot of planets, but most of them are locked. You gotta watch a video to unlock the planet. Is that for all the planets? Even, how about Earth? Earth you can play. All right, and they have the exact same names of things. Okay, you guys are killing me. We'll play this one. No, I clicked it. You can spin the Earth here. You can spin the Earth right here, but it's very strange. That doesn't spin like anything I've ever spun. Okay, so we play the game, I guess? Here we go. Now, in this game, the background doesn't move at all. They don't need you to have a moving background. And this earth, you cannot spin it. You can spin it one direction. You can spin it left or right. And by the way, it doesn't spin the way you tell it to spin. Look, I'm going right, but it's spinning left. Going right, going left, spinning right. Okay, this game is awful. And I can see there's something happening up at the top. There's some little twinkles or something. What does that mean? Okay, I don't know. Here we go. I'm gonna grab this blast. Okay. Okay, I kind of like the spark. Oh, okay. That is the worst thing I've ever seen. Are you kidding me with this? What is this, dude? What is that? That made me think it was going to be something very different. I expected to see that planet phantom dude from Solar Smash. What is this, a dragon? This is awful. And we still have the little sparklies. What is that supposed to be? I thought maybe that was the population. I guess we completely destroyed it. That was very anticlimactic. That didn't feel good at all. Here we got a, what is this? Okay, now I can't do anything because there's no planet to make it hit. So this game, okay, here's a reset button. Let's see what that does. Let me guess, add. Of course, but I will say this game looks 100 times better than the game I'm playing right now. Okay, what is this? Is that some kind of a dragon? Okay, fine. I'll watch your ad. Can't even show me a video. I sure hope this weapon's worth it. I just know it's not gonna be. Okay, I just went through 6 years of ads for you guys. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's green. And then it exploded slime on it. And then the planet breaks away a few minutes later. That's a delayed reaction. And how about this? Okay, we got some kind of black furry dude. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Awful. Okay, this is hurting my feelings. I gotta play Solar Smash real quick, you guys. I can't take it. Oh, so good to be back, Solar Smash. Oh, you're beautiful. I love you. Well, we've seen some truly awful games. And we've seen what can happen when developers don't put in the time or energy to create something original or even good, but they steal someone else's idea and then make it worse. You're supposed to build on an idea, make it better. Not these guys. If you guys know of any more Solar Smash ripoffs, let me know. I think I saw some more. This might call for a part two. That was awful. I'm Posty. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.
Postposterous.
Postposterous.
Postposterous.